Hey guys, Dave. I'm here at the Chesterville Cemetery in Chesterville, Illinois. Small little cemetery just outside of town. Pretty old. There's still some newer burials out here. But I'm here for one in particular. That's a witch's grave. It's just right over here by this big tree up here. Like I said, a witch's grave. The story goes that it once belonged to a young woman who was regarded as a witch in the community. Her ghost is rumored to still haunt the area and can be seen from time to time. According to the stories, the grave belongs to the woman who once lived in Chesterville, although her name is not recalled. She was very liberal-minded and likely challenged the Amish faith, speaking out against the treatment of women in the area. Thanks to this, she was branded a witch. Again, this is all just the story. She continued to disobey the elders in the church and was banished. As few ever questioned the decisions made by the church elders. Rumors quickly spread through the community that she practiced witchcraft, was a servant of the devil, and worse, and soon after she disappeared. This is her grave right around the tree. Trees growing around it, and it's a massive oak tree. We'll walk around as I finish the story and we'll take a closer look at it. Or a short time after she vanished, we'll zoom out a little bit here too, guys. A short time after she had vanished, the woman was discovered dead in a farmer's field. Regardless of what many believed happened, the authorities ruled that their death was from natural causes. The body was placed in the local funeral home, and the people from all over the countryside came to view the witch's body. They were terrified that she'd come back to life. And the cemetery is right here on the bank of a nice little creek here, or creek, depending on where you're at. Eventually, she was buried here in the Chesterville Cemetery, and a tree was planted on top of her grave so that her spirit would be trapped in the tree. Today, of course, the tree still stands, and it is absolutely a massive, massive oak tree. Locals believe that if they cut the tree down, the spirit will escape and take the revenge on the town. A fence that you can kind of see here was later placed around the grave site to make sure people stayed away from it. Since that time, the witch has allegedly appeared to passerbyers and visitors to the cemetery. Although thanks to the tree, she is confined to the area around her grave. A number of stories have been told about this cemetery involving actual sightings, and reports that some lead to believe that the story of the Chesterville witch may not just be folk talk after all. So Chesterville is located just west of Arcola, Illinois. The cemetery can be found by turning north on Chesterville and taking the fork in the road, and you come across the bridge for that creek over there, and you're here. Let's take a little closer look at the grave here. Piece of old pedestal here, but a little marker there, AH. You can see the fence around the tree here. Lots of flowers. Frock Yoder. Yoder would be an Amish Mennonite term. Lots of flowers. You can see how the fence is, the tree has grown into the fence. Yeah, this tree is it's a massive tree. I wish I could get you a sense of scale on this tree. That's well around. So you can see the other side of the fence coming out. Really, the tree's cutting it in half. See there, you can see the other side of the fence just peeking out. Volunteer elm, some sort of coniferous tree there. There's a base to another stone. I suspect that would be part of the pedestal that probably once sat over there. Another grave. Pretty cool. Got a section of fence missing here. And that tree is right on top of it. A couple coins left here, it looks like, or some other items left by people I've visited. All right, we'll back up here and get a sense of scale here. I don't know. I'm not into the paranormal stuff, but I like a good folklore or urban legend. Well, there you go, guys. The grave of the Chesterville witch in Chesterville, Illinois. Like I said, we're at Chesterville Cemetery, just off the road here. Got good access to it. Easy to find. You can't miss this one. It's the biggest tree in the area. And like I said, it's really one of the few decorated monuments out here. Hi, guys. Chesterville Witch. All right, guys, hope you liked that video. I post great videos almost every Sunday of the month. Weird, famous, unusual, infamous. Like I said, I just got down to Chesterville Witch's Grave here in Chesterville, Illinois. Hope you liked the video. Subscribe if you haven't already. If you want some better content, you can go check out like Lamont, Faces of Forgotten, Wit Docs. There's several other. Scott on Tape. They do a lot better job, a lot more research, a lot more interesting storytellers than I am. But I do appreciate all the likes and subscribers I get. Again, I post every Sunday except the second Sunday. I do a Goonies item on that day. I do appreciate everybody that does check out these videos. Again, Chesterville Witch, Chesterville, Illinois. Thanks, guys.